How y'all doing? Gonna do another Monopoly game. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you do, remember to like and subscribe. Thank you, and we shall see. You wanna do, let's do a new game. Well, we're gonna show you the different boards we have. We got the World Board. Wow. World Board. Classic Board. Future Board. Sweet Board. Trees Board. Jenga Board. And these are the new ones that we unlocked. So we're gonna try something out here. I like the Dego board. So I'll do that. So how are y'all doing today? Hope you guys are enjoying the day. First day of fall though. Feels a little like fall, about time. It's just gonna be like 90 something degrees sometime later in the week. Not looking forward to that. So. Oh no. There you go. This is waiting for my fiance. Oh, speaking of that, y'all remember me saying my girlfriend? Not anymore. You're officially engaged.
About time.
Yep.
Well, wait a minute, babe. You never even
injured
yourself.
Yeah, go to next.
Date yet to be set, though.
Yeah. I mean, we just now got an apartment not that long ago. I mean, we've been here, like, what, 2 months?
Mm-hmm. Almost three. And yesterday was our 10-month anniversary.
That she forgot.
And you forgot.
I knew it, but I just...
Sure you did.
Isn't you? Oh no, I don't want to do next. House rules. If you guys are familiar with my old Monopoly games, I normally double the money and double everything. So... But sometimes you gotta do it like that, cause there's not enough. Like for instance, with the houses and hotels, there's not enough to go around. So, that's why you gotta do it like this. And more money makes the game more interesting, so that's why I do it like that. I like the Dego board. It's fun to watch. But if y'all see the background, it's like a city thing. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool, right?
Player 3 gets to go first, though. Home bag.
Sorry for moving the camera, guys.
I
love the music though. Been a while since I put them up again. Yeah, me and her have been trying to get all the properties.
But that's how you open the boards.
Yeah, that's how you open the boards. As I spill sweet tea all over myself. Damn straight, I drink sweet tea. Those of you who don't are missing out.
I don't.
Like I said, those of you who don't are missing out.
I've tried it. I'm not missing out. Aw, man, what the hell?
Computer never changes. Enjoying this video, you know what the deal is. Give it a thumbs up. And sorry if I'm quiet, I mean, it's some fire series. It's good stuff right here. Those of you who don't eat sunflower seeds, y'all missing out too. Not a bad seed.
How do you throw bad seed and good seed?
Hmm?
Don't throw the seeds around.
You want the red? Stupid ass exhaustion in it.
No, you can get the red.
Well, excuse my language. Actually, you know how many YouTubers swear on their channel? So you know what? I'm just saying that now.
Huh.
That's true. Day now. I don't know why he's auctioning this property.
Because he's not very smart. This has got the yellow. Usually you get the red and yellow and I get the orange and purple. Right? Bye-bye, play the three. Have fun in jail. Go play with Bob.
Really?
Sorry, hon. What had to happen?
I've not got one property. Oh, I'm sorry. I got one.
One railroad.
One actual property. Well, I'm going to ahead and cut out this video. It's only been almost been 12 minutes now. So you want to see your next video? Remember to like and subscribe.
No!
Alright, see y'all next time. Actually, I wasn't coming back in. Those of you who think it's going to be hard to find my channel, just look for Dylan Ruby and it has a picture of me and my fiance. Can't miss it, so.
You don't see me very often.
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure you can see my fiance in the TV because of the reflection. But.
Shy one.
Yeah. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon.